But I'm praying for you. We need to pray for your marriage. Yeah?
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Because there's a lot of confusion.
Yes.
In your own marriage, you people use too much arguments. And then another one is seeing this, another one is seeing this.
Yes, it's like that. Yes, it's like that.
And then Satan is using this to block you.
Yes.